see that light blinking away? That's because, lick both my fingers, put it on these two terminals. It's an underwater activated light. Now these lights are designed to draw fish in from miles away down there in that deep dark water. They can see these little flashing lights, brings them over to our rig, and they see our baits and our lumos. Bang-o, give it a go.
Bang-o, give it a go. We'll have to put that on the shirt.
Bang-o, we'll give it a go. Hey, you like that one?
Ooh, a cave structure down there.
One of those smack your rigs in half ones at a cave.
All right. Drive forward over it, turn it around so the back of the boat.
Yeah.
Facing that way.
Yeah. Yeah, see it coming off the hard bottom onto the coral?
Yep.
So we've got perfect conditions here today. The trench, the Rottnest Trench, we're on its north wall. So we want to drift from north to south, down the wall, rather than up the wall and snagging it. Perfect conditions here today. We've got a very, very gentle sou'wester holding us in place with a northerly current pushing us off the edge of the ledge down into the deeper water. Absolutely perfect. Let's see how we go.